place seems secure at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Yeah.
Is there anything I can do?
Thanks, I got it. Hang out with Krista and Omid until I get back, okay?
Lee, I'm sorry.
What for?
Going through the door like that without checking first? I guess that was pretty dumb, huh?
Just ask me first the next time you're gonna outsmart all the grown-ups, okay?
Okay.
So, durch die Tür will ich erstmal nicht gehen. Oh, Moment mal kurz. Oder vielleicht doch? Nein, mache ich nicht. Ich gehe jetzt nicht in den Garten.
All empty.
Also Vorräte haben wir das schon mal nicht. Was ist da?
Nothing. Water's off.
Ja, vielleicht ist ja im Keller was. Hundefutter ist hier. Lecker, lecker. Das nehmen wir doch gleich mal. Immerhin. Besser als nichts, ich meine in schlechten Zeiten.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Na gut, okay. Da, Mikrowelle. Mikrowelle, die habe ich ja vollkommen übersehen. Mikrowelle.
No power.
Ja, vielleicht nimmst du nur eine Sicherung im Haus aus. Gucken wir mal da rein. Tja, das war wohl der Hund.
All cleaned out.
Tja, die haben wohl das Nötigste mitgenommen. Das waren die Lebensmittel. Das ist klar. Man vertraut eher dem, was man beim heimischen Kühlschrank hat. Oh Gott, ist die Bude groß, um sich hier umzuschauen. Na gut, dann gucken wir mal hier. Wanduhr.
Must have stopped working a while ago.
Bestimmt eine Uhr, die man aufzieht, aber wenn keiner da ist, um sie aufzuziehen. Was haben wir da? Eine Whiskyflasche.
Whoever cleared this place out left behind two bottles of whiskey. Looks like someone didn't have their priorities straight.
Ja, dann nehmen wir den Whisky eben.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
How's it coming?
Also ich würde den Whisky trotzdem nehmen.
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
Gut, dann halt nicht. Was ist denn das hier?
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
Gut, weiter umschauen, weil im Moment finde ich hier so gar nichts. Durch die Tür gehe ich jetzt erstmal noch nicht. Was ist denn das? Das muss wohl die Leute, müssen wohl die Leute sein, die hier wohnen. Wie es denen wohl geht, das ist jetzt die große Frage. Gemälde!
Not exactly my style.
Gut, dann quatschen wir mal hier eine Runde.
Hey guys.
How's the house looking?
Not done searching the first floor yet, but so far so good.
Geht es seinem Bein besser?
How's that couch treating you, Omid? Leg feeling better yet?
I'm all right.
I feel you.
Wegen dem Plan des Boots. Ja, probieren wir es mal aus hier.
What do you guys think about this plan of Kinney's?
The guy's losing it. Look, Lee, I know he's your friend and all, but you need to be careful. That man is on the edge, and I don't know if I want to be around when he goes over it.
Kinney's solid. He's just been through a lot, that's all.
I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
Okay, und wegen des Hauses?
Finding this house was a hell of a stroke of luck.
I like it a lot better when we know for sure it's safe.
I'll make sure. But right now it feels like just the break we needed. Maybe our luck's starting to turn around.
I'd like to believe that. Really, I would.
Sit tight. I'll keep checking the first floor to make sure it's safe.
Thanks, Lee.
Sure, und Clem?
Holding up okay?
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make sure?
No, but I'll take care of it.
Ja, dann machen wir mal weiter. Hier ist sonst gerade nichts, was ich durchsuchen könnte. Zwei Türen, eine da und eine da. Nochmal ganz kurz in die Richtung. Und da geht's Treppen hoch, aber ich will jetzt nicht Treppen hochgehen. Hier ist auch noch eine Tür. Ja, leck mich doch am Socken! Sonst gar nichts mehr hier, okay. Dann nehme ich erstmal die Tür. Also in den Garten auf gar keinen Fall. Tja, dann...
Jesus!
Ein Besen?
What? What happened?
It's nothing. Just, nothing.
Das war ein riesiger Putzschrank? Okay. Damit hätte ich jetzt nicht gerechnet. Dann mal ab durch die Tür, mal gucken, was es hier gibt. Wieder Waffe zücken. Los geht's.
All clear in here. Just one more to check.
Ja, hier, die Tür. Mal gucken, was da ist. So, dann wollen wir mal.
That's the last room. Looks like downstairs is secure. Well, place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
Is he okay?
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Nur zu, Clem.
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee?
Uh-oh.
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
Uh-oh. Was ist mit Kenny?
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Stay here.
Weil wenn ich ganz ehrlich sein soll, ich vertraue Ben auch nicht. Ich vertraue ihm ganz und gar nicht.
Kenny?
Was hat er gefunden?
Kenny, you okay, man? Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Kind of looks like Duck, don't he?
It's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
Ain't nothing on him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
Ich kümmere mich darum.
I can't ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it, like I did before.
Are you sure?
I guess we'll find out.
Nein, ich gebe ihm nicht die Knarre.
Poor kid must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. Oh, this could have been Clementine if I hadn't found her when I did.
Yeah. Es tut mir leid, die Schüsse sind zu laut, aber... Ich hoffe, dass das ausgereicht hat.
We should bury him.
I'll take care of it.
Dass das Richtige ist, aber ja. Eine letzte Würde für den Jungen, der er mal war. Also, rühren wir doch nochmal die Schaufel an. Leb wohl, Junge. Wer auch immer du warst. Na, hier. Weiter, weiter, weiter. Was Clem wohl jetzt denkt? Nicht mehr viel zu sehen. Wer ist das?
Hey! Hey! Who are you? What the hell do you want from us?
Lee, what's going on?
Jemand hat uns beobachtet.
I saw someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
What does it matter?
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Kenny?
I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat.
Es ist noch nicht sicher.
If he's ready to go, we're moving out.
I don't know if it's safe to leave just yet.
Why the hell not? Walkers look to have cleared out.
That's not all I'm worried about.
So you'd rather just hunker down here and just let whoever's out there keep us boxed in? Wait for them to starve us out? No thanks.
I hate to say it, but Kenny's right. Omid's not in great shape to move, but we can't do anything for him here. Without meds or a doctor, he's only gonna get worse.
All right, all right. I'll head to the river with Kenny to scope out a boat, while you get Omid ready to move.
What about me?
You'll stay here with the group. You'll only slow us down.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Bleib hier und hilf auf keinen Fall.
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
Pass auf Omid auf, bleib und beschütze Clementine.
That's not how it is, Ben. I need you to stay here and keep an eye on Clementine.
I can do that.
Well, just so we're clear. While I'm gone, anything or anyone tries to get inside this house, you shoot them. Don't even think twice about it. Understand?
I got no problem shooting walkers.
Did you hear what I said? Anything or anyone? Good.
Wir werden immer noch beobachtet. Definitiv. Ich hab das so im Gefühl. Infiziert. Alles durchgeplündert. Kenny sieht auch nicht gut aus. Ich denke, mit dem wird es auch noch schlecht verlaufen, habe ich das im Gefühl. In ihm steckt viel Trauer und Hass.
Keep your eye out for Chuck. He might be waiting for us around here.
Yeah, sure.
Und ich glaube nicht, dass Chuck...
That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
Uh-oh.
What in the hell is going on?
Vielleicht will uns jemand ablenken. Keine Ahnung, einfach keine Ahnung.
I have no idea, but someone must be ringing those bells.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
Let's keep moving.
Ja, weit weg von denen, bitte.
Still nothing moving behind us. I think we're...
Von wegen,
oh
huh?
My God.
Keine Boote.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Zeit für einen Plan B.
Are you sure about that? Doesn't look like it to me. Maybe we need to start thinking about a plan B.
This is the plan. It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Screw you. I ain't giving up that easy.
Jetzt dreht durch.
This one might still be salvageable.
Im Ernst?
Seriously?
You got a better fucking idea? I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.